many, many beautiful people. So I would like to say thank you for all the pilots.
evaluation took place prior to Royal Air Force service of the Chipmunk. They came to use with University Air Squadrons, the reserve flying squadrons of the RAF Volunteer Reserve, and latterly the Air Experience flights, giving flying experience to members of the Air Cadets. So there may well be quite a few of you in the crowd who have Chipmunk experience of one sort or another. Go on, take up a flying as a career. So there were other rather more unusual employments for the RAF Chipmunks, perhaps most famously with the station flight at RAF Gatto in Berlin during the long years of division between East and West during the Cold War. There, the rather euphemistically named British military liaison mission to the group of Soviet forces in Germany, otherwise known as Princess. Small numbers of Chipmunks that ostensibly were on strength to keep senior officers in flying practice, but in reality, they were used for rather more clandestine photo reconnaissance work, which gathered a lot of extremely valuable intelligence.
Alpha
Richard, we can be there on this weather thing. Hello, Alpha. Taking a close look with some very powerful camera equipment.